ang isang staff na billings clerk ng isang napakalaking multinational company, pwedeng sweldohan ng malaki. Tama. Kasi malaking company. Pero ang kanyang natututunan is only billing. Agree? Now, meron naman isang staff napunta sa isang SME. Ang late ng kanyang sweldo kasi mababa ang pasahod ng SME. Pero ang kanyang natututunan ay ano? All aspects of operations of the SME. Billing, collection, expenses, accruals, bank records, yan na lahat. In fact, nandun na siya nakatira. Di ba? Walang overtime pay. Kasi siya ang gumagawa lahat ng trabaho. Now, I would like you to note again that in the survival stage, it is necessary for us, karamihan sa atin, ibabypass ang survival stage, isang taon pa lang, gusto nang mapunta sa security stage. Ang mag napunta, nagkaganon, isang taon pa lang, pumunta na sa security stage, the tendency is to be stagnant there because it is high earning but low learning. But people who stays in the survival stage for quite a longer time, tama? Sila yung naghihirap, sila ang nakaka-develop ng discipline, di-develop ownership, di-develop responsibility, di-develop patience, everything that they need for them to grow continuously.